years, NASCAR has mandated the use of Holley products. The reason for that is because after decades of use, you know, the Holley products has been a very durable piece. The carburetor was outstanding, and to date, the throttle body has followed suit to that same strong Holley quality and reputation. We're in a zero defect business. Every component that we put in our engines has to be thoroughly inspected, has to have the highest level of detail. What we found with the Holley throttle bodies is they follow that standard to a T. We expect to continue winning with Holley throttle bodies, just as we have with Holley carburetors in years gone by.
Since the mid-1960s, the only carburetor being used in NASCAR was the Holley. And when NASCAR switched to fuel injection, it was very important for us to stay on the engine. It gives us a place to do severe testing, where we learn about how the components act under severe vibration. And you know, these throttle bodies are on, you know, almost 10,000 RPM engines. And they go through things that are difficult for us to test on a passenger car. So the things we're learning here are going to help us produce, improved product. It's fully machined on our machining centers here at Holley, the same machining centers that would be machining billet metering blocks or many of the other parts that we put in our carburetors.
We've ran Holley carburetors for years and years here, and they've been very reliable and had no issues. And now we're switching over to the Holley throttle body, and it's been a great transition. I'm gonna tell you, the transition's been pretty flawless. We've had zero issues with the Holley throttle body. Is absolutely a great quality piece. The expertise that they put into building these pieces, it's all billet piece. It's pretty much bulletproof. The high standards that we require here at ECR Engines, it's actually one of the few pieces that we can put on the engine without having to rework it.